A Turkish Airlines flight made an emergency landing in New Delhi on Tuesday after a supposed bomb threat, an Indian security official said. There were a total of 148 people on board when the Istanbul-Bangkok TK-65 flight landed at the Indira Gandhi International Airport. The passengers were later evacuated. According to reports, the message was found scribbled on a wall at Bangkok Airport about presence of a bomb on board Turkish Flight 65. The pilot was alerted, leading to the landing of the plane at Delhi. Media reports have stated that the plane has been taken to an isolated bay at the IGI airport. All security agencies are on high alert.
Received a message that the flight which was going from Thailand to Istanbul, and this was a Turkish Airlines plane, and they said that the cabin crew noted that on the mirror something is written like that there is a bomb in the cargo. Then they informed the pilot, and pilot took a decision. We then informed the first our Nagpur ATC, and they said that they will like to land at Delhi, looking into the security part. And we received the message. Immediately arrangements were made, and the area was cordoned. And the good part is that all the passengers have been offloaded. Now all our agencies, including bomb disposal squad, security guard team has already reached. Government of India concerned, all of departments are in coordination. And now we are evacuating the cargo portion. Then only we'll be able to let you know what will be the situation. In between, other flights have been given some distance areas after this complete checking of the cargo and luggage. Then only we'll be able to tell you something.
But did you inform to the Turkey part because the flight?
Oh yes, from Turkey? They have been immediately informed. As soon as our air traffic control got a landing message, then we have immediately informed to the Turkish counterpart. And they have also taken the necessary measures, and they have sealed out what was the passengers list and everything. They are also screening the matter.
Further details are awaited. Correspondent Sandeep Bol from New Delhi for ANI.